On this first anniversary of the Deepwater Horizon oil rig explosion, there are visible signs here on Grand Isle that the coast still has a long way to recover. You can see here at Bridgeside Marina, in fact, it's virtually empty. Last year around this time, you would have seen this area packed with boats, at least about 20 to 30 in the least. So we know there is a long way to go. But the Coast Guard says 90% of the oil has been cleared up through the Gulf waters. We do know that all the federal waters have reopened, and that's new information as of this week. However, there are still Louisiana state waters that remain closed. And even though that's less than 1%, those waters are crucial to a lot of fishermen and people who rely on the seafood industry and rely on those Gulf waters for their livelihood. So we're continuing to wait for those waters to reopen. And Wildlife and Fisheries tells us that that could be quite a while. Here in Grand Isle, Melanie Hebert, WDSU News.